come on. You must have been expecting me. Don't you think it was only a little too soon? You really think I'd miss Aurora's 16th birthday? You must be more stupid than you look. Spinning cloth the old-fashioned way.
It looks like fun, doesn't it, boys and girls?
No.
Can I have a go? What's it called?
A spinning wheel. I'm fine with it, but you might want to ask your friends.
The boys and girls, I'm sure they wouldn't mind. Would you?
No.
Ouch! Oh, I certainly don't feel very well. Aurora? It must not be. How did it happen? Arthur. No, I don't believe it. I took such care. How did this that happen? Get there? Who did it, boys and girls? It was. The prophecy is fulfilled. My child will sleep for 100 years. Arthur! No, it cannot be so. It will not be so. There must be a solution.
We've lost her forever.
No.
I might not be here when she wakes.
Why, is it your bingo now?